3 weeks ago, Paris was a city filled with doubt about the threat of terror attacks and strikes, and also of its national football team's chances of success at Euro 2016.
The Stade de France was one of the venues targeted by suicide bombers on that tragic night in November when 130 people were killed as France were playing Germany in a friendly.
But as the two sides prepare to meet for the first time since then in the semi-final in Marseille, yes, the state of emergency remains, but security is far less visible, and this is a city starting to smile.
It has been tough. Obviously, the chance we had is that the Parisians themselves had a very good reaction. They have been so resilient in facing the threat, in standing and telling, we want to live again, we want to live with the same joy, the same happiness as Paris has always had. But the French national team is doing a great tournament. They are in semi-final, so we are now crossed finger for there to go to the final.
With that victory over Iceland, French fans began to dream. The shirt sales are certainly going well, but how do they rate their chances against Germany?
You know, Iceland is just not quite the same level as Germany, so Germany is a much more challenging team, but I'm sure hoping that France is going to play as well as it possibly can.
I'm French, so I have to to believe. It's the only way.
I hope and I trust in France team, and maybe 2-1 for the France. I hope so.
There's no doubt the semi-final will be a tasty affair.
And given the challenging times of recent months, a first competitive victory over Germany in nearly 60 years and a place in the Euro 2016 final would be sweeter than ever.
Amanda Davies, CNN, Paris.